exhausting, both physically and emotionally, for those people trapped inside. Fearing that rescue would come too late or not at all, desperate, they jumped. People on the ground waved to them to stay where they were. They held up signs saying, "Remain calm. The fire is out." Still they jumped, hoping to grab a ladder or survive the fall. None of them did survive. 40 people died this way.